Everyone, it's SuperEasy here, back with Pokemon Red. And I'm down here underground of Celadon City. It's a Team Rocket hideout. Oh, this is a contraption, alright. Yeah, I'll keep Sasha up front. What is that, by the way? Double edge. Oh no! Do I have the escape rope? Yep. I'm gonna have to make room. Doesn't hurt to heal while I'm here. Yep. Oh, I need to sell that nugget. I'm not gonna use Double Edge. I need to look at these TMs. Counter. Hold on, I think I was gonna teach Counter to one of my Pokemon. Dang it, that's not what I want to do. See here. I believe there was a Pokemon that I wanted to teach Counter, and yeah, okay. That's exactly what I wanted to teach Counter to. Ape shit. Furious Swipes. Although Counter is kind of a gamble, because you can only know that your opponent's about to do physical type moves. And the special type equivalent, Miracle, was not introduced until Generation 2. I believe. Oh, see that guy right there? He teaches, he gives you the TM for Soft Boiled. it's a waste of a TM, because the only Pokemon that can learn the TM soft-boiled can learn it level up regardless anyway, so it's a useless TM. Okay, I'm back on this floor. There was a trick to this. Oh yeah, I actually have to walk. I have to avoid these tiles. Actually, no. The problem with Rage is that while the Pokemon's attack does increase, it's a move that never stops until the Pokemon faints. Ah. I won't learn it. Yes. Abandon it. Oh, if I am correct, Razor Wind. It's like Fly, but weaker. And normal type. I'm gonna put Pepper up front, even though Pepper has a long way to go. I feel like burning the light on is the biggest mistake, because it is so freaking hot. It's June, that's why it's hot. And even though it's, like, it's cloudy outside, it's hot. I can't open the window, it's hot. But if I turn the light off, it's gonna be dark. I mean, I guess it'd be cooler, but I'm not doing myself any favors in this hot room. Yeah, so I guess the only light I have is the sunlight out there, but it's kind of cloudy and computer. So I'm kind of in this dark room right now, even though it's the afternoon. Oh no. Like, do you think he was actually surprised or he was being sarcastic? Like, oh no, I dropped the lift key. Yeah, sure one was a bottom one, huh? I don't know what Giovanni was thinking. Ah, no room for items. I bet it's the same with those other two, huh? Yep. Yeah, okay. You think I don't have any room for items now? Oh ho ho. Well, I just used my last escape rope, so. Rare candy. HP up. And I'm gonna sell the TM number 2 Razor Wind because it's useless to me. Nugget. Okay. You know, I'm starting to wonder if I should sell the TMs I'm not going to use. I mean, not only does my bag have limited space, but my PC also has limited space. And I would hate to be in that point in the game where, you know, not only do I have no more room in my bag, but I also have no more room in my PC. I doubt there's an item over there. I need to give experience to Pepper here. Because right now, Pepper only has Tackle and Sand Attack. Ah. Okay, I'll go to B1F, basement floor 1. How much experience does Pepper need? Oh, one more battle, okay. Oh, jeez. So I have the shortcut now. Yeah, they won't attack me until I talk to them. Although I guess feeling my back's full. Yep. I'm gonna battle these two grunts first. Oh, I'm stuck in this continuous attack. Iron, which I believe increases defense of one of your Pokemon. Let me wait until I have all my party members before I decide which give to who, you know. You know this guy's a boss? And he has generic trainer music. I think I should change that. Okay. Let's send out Brussel to take care of his Onyx here. Oh no, I hope we're gonna protect that Onyx of yours, guard spec. If only, you know, Onyx didn't have a 4 times with these 2 grass moves. That was a waste of a card spec. Rhyhorn. I mean, I could wait until he uses a physical type move. Oh, look at that! What about you, Chop? And Kangaskhan. Ah, darn it. What? Normally in later generations that would fail, but what? It actually did damage? I mean, it's not much damage, but it actually did damage? Oh no. Ah. Flip Scope, okay. Next time I'm going to fight the Celadon to save Gym Leader. Now I'm gonna switch over to Pokemon Yellow.
Alright. Here in the Yellow version, we're exploring the Team Rocket base, and the 2 grunts in red and blue who had an alternate team of like Sanshu and Neckens, Evolution Airlines, they were replaced with Jesse and James in yellow. They had the same team that you lost Solomon Mount Moon, which is Atkins, Koffing, and Meowth. And afterwards you fight Giovanni, and Giovanni will have a very similar team. He would have his Onix and his Rhyhorn. But instead of Kangaskhan, he will have a Persian. So they wanted to have Giovanni more closer to his, you know, anime counterpart who had a Persian. So that's all I have to say about this video. If you like the video, like it, subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.